Monthly brief forecast as a report for the September 2024, and monthly brief forecast September 2024 means the conclusion of the month for monthly report for 2024. In this conclusion, there are many parts and each part is playing very unique role. So kindly watch this conclusion till the end. And there are two major parts from the 1st September till 16th September, then 16th September till 30th September. And each part defines positive, negative, everything. What is what? You can only understand if you watch this video from the start till end. For liking, please press the bell for liking and share this video with your family and friends. This is a conclusion for 1 month, next 30 days, next 720 hours. The situation is keep on changing from day to day, hour to hour, minute to minute, second to second. Kindly press the bell for liking, and if you can, become a subscriber. This horoscope is available on Prakash Astrologer app. Download the Android app or access the web app now and enjoy 13-week free trial of our premium weekly and monthly horoscopes. Visit the horoscope page on our website prakashastrologer.com for further details. Leo, month of September. The conclusion of the month for Leo. Leo can be your rising sign, Leo can be your moon sign. The month of September for Leo, 2024. The whole month's conclusion. And Leo can be your moon sign, Leo can be your rising sign. There are two parts of the conclusion. The first part from the 1st September till 16th September. Second part, 16th September till 30th September. This is a conclusion for next 1 month. This is a conclusion for next 30 days. This is a conclusion for next 720 hours for all of you. So you can only understand if you watch this video from start till end. Try not to be hasty. Try to listen what I'm talking about. First thing first, your monthly chart. Sun position after 1 year coming back to Leo. Going to charge you for whole year. Full of energy in its own sign. Most prominent position. Sun transiting in your own lagna. In your own sign. Venus Ketu, second house. Most prominent position. Saturn position, seventh house. Fantastically unique. Rahu in eighth house, not very good. Jupiter position, 10th house, positive, negative both. Mars position, 11th house, most prominent. Mercury and Moon, 12th house, not very positive. Let's talk about Sun position, Lagna. Sun will give you energy for the whole year. Supercharge you, super turbo you. You'll progress through your own efforts. You'll be very much lively, energetic. Have a companionship. And you'll be very coming out as a strong, powerful, acquiring land property. You'll acquiring a power status, player loving, self-content. You'll be well respected, victorious, enhancing your name and fame. You'll be full of vigor, vitality, self-made, strong, acquiring property, enjoying companionship. Venus Ketu in second house, friends will provide you benefits. Associate with many companions, you'll be fulfilling your desire, having a success in your venture. There will be excessive wealth, acquisition of support system. You may have problem with bladders. You perform a lot of good deeds. You'll be harsh in your speech. You may benefit financially through government or through private employment. Result of Mars position 11th house. You're enjoying higher income from professional. There's a professional rising. Your income can multiply 11 times if you're working with a team. If you're a project manager, if you're a company CEO, if you're a program manager, your status will be rising. Money will be gained. You're acquiring comfort, lifestyle, and friends will be source of comfort. You may earn resources through your own efforts. You may attain benefit, performing a lot of good deeds. You make a lot of effort to acquire a certain wealth. You will acquire it. You will be leading a project and you will be resourceful. Decision maker will support you and you will work very efficiently. You're getting a profit from decision maker. Very popular among people. And for your good work. Result of Moon and Mercury in 12th house. Secret enemies will be rising. You may have trouble with government authorities. Expenditure will be excessive. Physically you may feel as well having some mental anguish. Your eyes will trouble you. You may acquiring eye disease or cough or cold problem. There may be in rising in opponents, rising in conflicts. You may have a mental anguish. In pursuing good or religious deeds, you'll do the best. You make excessive expenditure. There'll be general laziness. You might go abroad, have a friendly relationship with wicked people. You spend a lot of money on luxuries, lifestyle, maybe sometimes wrong deeds. You spend a lot of money for companionship. Beware of scandals, please. Be careful. Beware of secret enemies. Please be careful. People can backstab you. Keep a close eye on your surroundings. Don't tell your secrets to every Tom, Dick and Harry, please. After 16 September 2024, may I say the change in equation. Mercury from the 12th house to the Lagna. Sun position from Lagna to the 2nd house with Sun, Venus, Ketu. The change is going to happen. Mercury position in the Lagna. If there are any enemies present to you, you dominate over them. New business project will come your way. Mentally, you'll be happy. Enjoying comfort. Through your applied wisdom and common sense, you'll achieve resources. Health will be good. There'll be rising in status. You'll do business, performing a lot of good deeds. You'll be achieving popularity among respectable people. Endowed with comfort, you'll be happy. Honored by the decision maker, performing a lot of good deeds, have a companionship, you'll be good presenter, have a magical quality, you'll always be attracted toward wealth, attaining a lot of resources, Sun, Venus, Ketu in second house, friends provide you benefits, associated with many companions, you'll be fulfilling your desire, having a success in your venture, there will be excessive wealth, acquisition of resources, there'll be strife with a family member. You may acquire disease of throat infection, eye infection. There may be disappointment of various kind. You'll benefit in many ways. You'll be leading a project. The highest official, accumulator of wealth, efficient in lending and borrowing money. You'll always be thinking about money. You'll be benefited financially through government or private employment. Prominent date for important contract. Prominent date for organizing important meeting. Romantic date, business contract dealings. Test, exam, interview, presentation, dealings are the prominent data. 2nd, 3rd, 7th, 8th, 14th, 15th, 16th, 17th, 22nd, 23rd, 24th, 25th, 29th and 30th of September. Wish you all the very best of luck. Thank you for watching your monthly preview horoscope. If you would like to have a comprehensive outlook of the month, then you will want our premium monthly horoscope, which comprises of a 15-minute high-quality video and accompanying written report. The premium horoscope examines the powerful astrology influence of the Sun for legal matters, attitude of higher authorities toward you, power, authority and promotional chances, Mercury for flow of income, flow of communication, flow of information, flow of business, career and profession. Venus for love life, for romantic life, for your romances, for luxuries, lifestyle, comfort, success in your examination and interview presentation. Mars for confidence, courage, action, your attitude and reaction in specific situation, changing environment. The horoscope also includes your task, precaution, chanting and conclusion of the month. I'm pleased to offer you a golden opportunity to enjoy free 13-week trial of both our premium monthly and weekly horoscope on our new web app and Android app. After the trial, there are a range of attractive priced weekly, monthly, yearly horoscope options, which can be purchased through our apps. For detail on our free premium trial, how to download our app, how to watch the weekly live shows, please visit myprakashastrologer.com and wishing you very best of luck.